Hello, my name is Kini Knox, and I'm here to share with you the art of MIDI sequencing and recording. And what MIDI is musical instrument digital interface. And all that is pretty much a way from transferring your audio data to your computer or your MIDI-based recording system. And your computer recognizes it as bytes, and it helps the computer kind of decipher the information and the language and accept it as musical notes. What we'll be using is a software called Cubase, which is the MIDI sequencing software, and it's ran by a PC laptop. And also we'll be using a basic keyboard which has MIDI applications, and we use this as the MIDI controller as far as playing the sounds, the notes, and for the computer to recognize it. And we'll also be using an audio interface. I don't know if you can see it from that angle, but they have many different styles. This is one we'll be using, and the audio interface is what helps you transfer your audio data from your MIDI controller to your computer or your sequencing system. And the audio interface is very necessary for recording with a laptop, with a laptop-based software. And that's as far as all we'll be using. As we'll get into the more details of hardware and software later on in the video, but this is your basic MIDI setup. Keyboard is a MIDI or some type of MIDI controller. Computer with the software or any other recording MIDI sequencing system, and an audio interface as far as transferring the sounds and the language.